And speaking of family, it is always all in the tennis family. And Tulane head coach Mark Booras is recovering from heart transplant surgery back on May 30th. There's a GoFundMe to help Mark and his family right now. John, how's Mark's recovery going?
Yeah, good news. This info comes courtesy of our Tulane undergrad, our crack PA, Andrew Sport, who says that Mark is walking up to a mile. And this is really the good news. Looks to get back to coaching the team this season, this fall. So some good news, but no, we do encourage you to check out that GoFundMe because good health news, but a lot of mounting expenses.
Yeah, roll wave. We wish the very best to Mark on a speedy recovery. If you can help, check out that GoFundMe page.